Hi, my name's Starla, and to find me on the web, simply type Starla's Candle Making into any search engine, and then click on the link. Today, I'm going to paint angels on grubby hang tags. In an earlier segment, I showed you how to grubby up the hang tags, and I do have other ideas on the web about little paintings you can put on them. But today is a snowy, blowy winter day out there, and I'm thinking, excuse me, I have a little allergy problem, and I was thinking that little angels would be good. And I'm going to give my angels a pink dress, and today I'm going to do these in watercolor. So I'm just going to take the bottom half, maybe. If I can get any color on there. Maybe pink won't work well. Pink watercolor doesn't want to go on the brown tag, so I'm going to have to use a lot of it. I wanted to use watercolor, but I guess I'm going to have to use acrylic because the watercolor really isn't showing up well on the hang tags. They're a little too dark. So I'll put the watercolor away, and you can see the first one. Just make a loop there at the bottom of your hang tag. And I didn't really have any pink acrylic paint, so I just mixed together, what did I mix? A little Santa red and a little antique white. I used Anita's antique white, and the Santa red I used Americana. So I'm going to do a few of these and then I'll be back. These are dry enough now, so what I'm going to do is put a little stripe down them. If I can find my brush. There it is. Okay, the angels have dried enough that I can go ahead and show you. This is my finished angel. This is how she looks. And as you can see, most of it's a drawing detail, but we'll go over some of the basics. After it's dry, you just take a deco collared extra fine paint pen and put in the details. We're just going to outline the dress And once again, I want to tell you that with folk art, you do not need to be perfect, because you're just making a faux image. And for the little girl, we're going to put her body. We're going to make the wings now. It's a line straight across and down to the dress. Put in some detail. Give her a little head and a little wing, or I mean a little halo, and some curls. The detail around the edge, you can do 100 different ways. You can do all lines like this, and then in another one I'll show you some other cute little things. And for her dress, any detail that you want to do, I'm going to draw some lines down the stripes, and then I'm going to put some X's. And the same thing over here. And some little extra lines down the center here. And for her face, to get the blush on the cheeks, I'm just taking some of the pink. This is on a dry brush. And I'm rubbing most of the paint off. And then just making little circles where you would have some color on the cheeks. And if it goes outside the line, that's just fine. And then for the eyes, I'm using this tool because it has a nice round end on it. And I'm just going to dip it in the black and make two close set eyes like that. And your little angel is done. I'll go over one more with these. How cute they are. And of course you can go into a lot more elaborate detail if you like. And to do something a little different here on the side, just make longer lines, a couple other lines. I'm going to put some little X's in here. And there you have it. that's an easy way to do a hang tag. They're really cute for your projects. If you're selling something in a craft store, they just add a nice extra decorative touch to your packaging. And as we know, packaging is the key to selling anything. I thought I was done with these, but after looking at them, I'm going to put some little stars on them to give them some more detail. And when you're doing something in a grouping like this, you always want to use an odd number, like 3 or 5, 7, something odd. You can see how I'm doing the little stars. And I might put a couple on her wings. Nah, I think I won't put any on hers. Let me see these other girls. I'm going to have trouble with my paint pen. It's because I probably got paint on it and it dried. There we go. Okay, there we don't go. There we are. Why do you not want to work? Oh, the hassles. Oh, cute little girls with their stars. Have I got them all done? Okay, let me show you a grouping of them. You see how cute they are. And they're all different. None of them's perfect. Let's see what you see in this camera. I'll back it up just a little bit. Can you see them? They are so cute. Get a close-up. Okay, I'm done for the day. Oops, there's a little girl right in the middle. She needs fixed. Bye, guys. Have a nice day.